Welcome, everybody. I am Nagwa Kustandji, Professor of Histology and Cell Biology, Faculty of Medicine at Shams University, and FEMUR Fellow 2020. My project, entitled Using Kahoot Platform as a Game-Based Formative Assessment to Achieve Promising Medical Education. Game-based learning is a new method suitable for students who nowadays prefer using technology. Accordingly, it might be promising to cover students' non-satisfaction and non-seriousness towards traditional way of paper-printed formative assessment. I aimed to assess the effectiveness of Kahoot, a game-based learning platform, on students' engagement and satisfaction in formative assessments as compared to the traditional way of paper-printed formative assessments. Moreover, assessment of students' learning achievements was also aimed. Regarding the methodology, Wi-Fi coverage in lecture halls was provided by IT staff and the orientation session was given to the students before application of Kahoot games. Models of paper-printed and Kahoot game-based formative assessments in the form of multiple-choice questions and true-false questions were prepared and applied at the end of histology and cell biology lectures of the respiratory system module. I assessed students' engagement and satisfaction by a questionnaire, both quantitatively and qualitatively. I also assessed the influence of Kahoot on students' learning achievement. The sustainability of this project was achieved by the successful extension of my project plan by applying Kahoot game-based learning formative assessments in many other learning sessions. Regarding the results, students' engagement revealed that for the first lecture, student engagement for paper-based assessment was 62%. On the other hand, their engagement for Kahoot was 98%. Afterwards, students refused paper-based assessment, asking for Kahoot instead. Regarding student satisfaction, the quantitative data revealed that most of the students, nearly 88%, reported preferring Kahoot game-based formative assessments technology than traditional way of paper printed, nearly 4%, and 8% didn't answer. The mean overall Kahoot satisfaction score of the 13 multiple choice questions was 57.7, ranging between agree and strongly agree. And these are the 13 multiple choice questions in the questionnaire with their analysis. The students' satisfaction qualitative data revealed that students enjoyed competition, fun interaction, concentration, and revision in lectures because of Kahoot. And these are some of the students' comments on the open-ended question, what are the bad things you like in Kahoot game-based formative assessment? Regarding students' learning achievements, students' mean correct answer percent in the subject that applied Kahoot in its lectures is more than their mean correct answer percent in other subjects. Conclusion, Kahoot improves students' engagement and satisfaction in formative assessments. Moreover, it improves students' learning achievement. Thank you so much.